of one of our breakout talents against Russell.
Nah. Uh-huh.
The following six-man contest is a battle royal, making his way to the ring from parts unknown, weighing in at 220 pounds, the Prince.
Just listen to this crowd. They're going through the roof for this six-man matchup. Who can blame them? This is awesome. Yeah. If you're just tuning in, don't go anywhere. This match is going to be can't miss.
Of bedlam, but we're going to do our best to call a match to the best of our ability.
Bedlam, chaos. Oh, what more can we ask for? Expecting plenty of highlight reel material in this one.
Yeah. From Cameron, North Carolina, weighing in at 215 pounds,
Jeff Hardy. We are moments out from this matchup, and the WWE Universe is ready for this.
Yeah, just look at these fans. They are ready.
It's matches like this that make WWE the most watched show on cable week after week.
China, weighing in at 220 pounds, Scorpion.
Just listen to this crowd. They're going through the roof for this six-man matchup.
Who can blame them? This is awesome.
Thank you for spending part of your evening with us. We think you're really going to enjoy this upcoming match.
Go in the foot, man, and just go with it.
Jerusalem, Israel, weighing in at 220 pounds.
Expanding the repertoire with that move. Take a look at that. We haven't seen that one tonight.
I love something new.
Well, well, well. That's the first time tonight we've seen that move.
I wouldn't mind seeing it a little more often.
That stop might have only lasted a second, but it's going to be felt tomorrow.
That may be felt for a lifetime.
After a move like that, he's going to need a chiropractor in his near future. He'll be feeling the effects of that for a while.
He drops the elbow.
He's not looking like himself here. To be expected when you combine six of WWE's most volatile forces into one match.
And it looked to me like neither of these guys are showing signs of pulling away here.
Good point, John. And I'd say this match is about as even as it could get at this point. Oh, I think this man needs business.
נכד. אמרתי, אתה לא שומע? שצועקים אתה שומע?
Look out.
אנחנו טוב.
Starting to stagger a bit. He needs to create some space and find a way to get back on the offensive.
I tell you, we knew this is going to be a close affair, but I don't think we expected it to be this tight. What a match.
Yeah, well, at this point, he may want to think about finding a way to take a breather. My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
And I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
I don't believe it! He's been eliminated! He's in a world of trouble. Much more this, and I doubt he'll be able to continue. And I wouldn't be surprised if he had nothing left at this point.
The intensity! Yeah, what a move!
Oh, man, there's the pressure. This could be it. What a display of power that was!
אתה נכנס מאוחר. אתה נכנס מאוחר אבל. אתה נכנס מאוחר. הוא היה מחובר.
He anticipated that move perfectly. Oh, wait, nice reversal. And that one hurt his hand. Oh, he missed. Oh, nobody home that time. Oh, no, not again. Please, not again. This is what makes him one of the best in the...
He just eliminated him with authority.
Boy, there's no way he's going to be able to stand after that. He's on the defensive here. To be expected when you combine six of WWE's most volatile forces into one match.
Hey, when it comes to the guy's finisher, he's of the belief if at first you don't succeed, try again.
Yeah, but despite that, he still appears to be in the driver's seat. He's making a statement here with this attack. Hey, from the top rope! Off the top rope! Well, what's he gonna do to follow that up? Nobody home there. Nobody home? Cole, that looked like the house had been empty for months.
And there goes a superstar!
This match has taken so much out of this guy. Hey, from the top rope! Oh, he's in trouble now. Now with complete control. When he gets going like this, there are a few better. This is still anyone's match to win.
You're right about that, Cole. This thing is still up for grabs.
This is still anyone's match to win.
You're right about that, Cole. This thing is still up for grabs.
Nice reversal there. When his strikes land, you can feel it in the first few rows.
Just trying to goad his opponent into making a mistake here.
Hey, he's going for it again. Knocked down. What a shot.
You
don't see that move every day. Just making his presence felt there.
Did you hear the impact from that clothesline?
That wild strike found nothing but empty air that time.
Man, that's what you call swinging for the fences and missing. Oh, man, from the hybrid district.
I wouldn't know what that's like. Oh, God. That was hitting the nail right on the head. If he takes many more of those, he's going to get lit up like a Christmas tree. Few superstars are as dominant as this guy. The face is absorbing a lot of damage here.
Hello, man.
Six of WWE's most alpha personalities all competing in the same match. There's a good chance this one ends deteriorating sooner than later. Watch it, watch it. He's pulling out all the stops tonight. Somehow, he's kicked it into another gear here tonight. was a wild strike. Tyler, I'm missing the target.
Yeah, it looked like it was completely out of desperation.
I don't know if we've seen that from him before. I mean, it's definitely a first tonight.
This is great. This guy will try anything. This match has taken so much out of this guy. He's not going to give up. But man, this has been physical. Not this. Wow, here we see it from this angle.
Another down drag out brawl, complete with a big stop.
Man, these guys are throwing bombs. They're pulling out all the stops.
Hello.
WWE fans watching this match all around the world.
Hello.
I want to say hi to him. All the countries, even Manila,
where he did what he set out to do, and that was win.
A
win you remember for a long time.
I have a feeling they're going to be talking about this win for a while.
נכנסת לאלימות. אני בא.
ניצחתי אותו, נזכר סולם. דברתי עליו סולם, אתה יודע, עשיתי לו, אם זה יקרה לי. קיבלתי 4,500 ויסי.
יאללה, קניתי עוד אליפות ושתי מתאבקים.